YouTube Spikey here. So today I am going to be bringing you guys a reacting to old videos video. Don't know how this is going to go. I was just literally watching an old video of mine and I thought I'm going to make a video. So, yeah. Kind of stopped it on this. Where's my face gone? Alright, okay. We're gonna use this scene because this is the only one where my face is working. Alright, so we got 31 views. 15th of March 2018, we got 4 likes. That was a bit loud. I do that now.
That's going to take 10 minutes, so I'm going to talk to you guys. I know I've only just done a room tour setup thing, but
there's the swap room. That's one of my singles.
Brand new setup now.
Oh, I miss this. I miss all this.
My room is not completed.
I miss it so much.
This is my dream camera. Sony A7R is like a lot of money.
Yeah.
But it's so sexy. So on the topic of cameras, this is the camera that I'm going to be getting. The Canon 700D.
Are you sure about that? Pretty sure I got a 200D, mate. It's a lot better than 700, in my opinion, and I want to get the 80D plus. It's off-white. Yeah, this is still the lens that I want.
Very, very good lens for my camera, but it's 170 quid, basically.
So. I will get you soon, I promise. Because this lens is very knackered now. I fucking just nearly dropped the whole camera. This lens is pretty fucked at the moment. Like, I need to fix all that in there, to be honest. Oh, this is all the wrong way. Yeah, the lens is all khaki. It's all disgusting. This light's fucked, so I just chuck it around and I probably shouldn't. What's this? Fuck it out! What the fuck? So I just shit myself. That was loud. That was very loud. Oh, I need to calm down. That's when Kitty was like thin and small. No, well, not thin, but like she's so fat now. She still does that. What did I make? A spoon.
Oh.
It's a spoon. A fork.
I have the fork.
What do I make?
Annoyingly.
What do I make?
The fork.
Omelet.
Yo.
Oh. What's that? What are they? Yeah, alright. What is it? Oh no.
I've got some off white.
I paid a lot for that. I've had two of them actually, though. I think that was the cheaper one, because I went to an actual store to get the second one I had. Or the first one I had. I can't remember which one I got first. No, I got that one first. What's that? That's my one of my, yeah, that's my Supreme bag. So, fun story. That bag changed color. It's not red. Well, it's not red, but it is red. I kind of swapped it with Kai. More off white, obviously. I went ham. Do I still have that? Do I have that still? So, yeah. Still got it.
Obviously, I still have this battered fucking PC, but I still have this.
Yep, still got that.
Up on the wall, I'm not sure if you know about all this, but obviously, I've got my lock.
That's now Supreme. I think. No, it's not software. Obviously.
All my watches, got my special watch. Some nice ones here. I've got a gold watch, and then I have another gold watch.
Tomatoes.
Yeah, well, it's blurry, but there's diamonds and shit on the middle. Got a painting, a load of pictures, G Fuel, Slime Syndicate, G Fuel Tower, my S.
Oh, that's on my mum's still. That signed G Fuel thing.
In here, obviously, I've got all my clothes. Designer shit and nice.
I didn't have any designer stuff then.
So I've got some normal cloud phones, which I use for work. Sorry if it randomly cut out just then. I got a phone call from my mum, because she's actually on holiday at the moment, and I am home alone.
I love that.
But she's coming over for the I've had to do quite a while. I use those for
used to love them. Ultra Boost.
I've got these, which I need to give a clean.
The originals. Why did I get rid of them?
And then I got these as well.
And then why the fuck did I get rid of them? And then why the so dumb. My collection is. Oh my god, right, here's one that I have not done on a reaction video. Like, oh my god, ever. I forgot this even existed. Holy shit.
So today I'm going to be making an ultimate food video.
Yes. Oh my god.
Check it.
Wait, oh. I used to love that. That was a sick intro. I made this myself.
Into the new year with a smile on my face. I've never felt so good to be in such an amazing place. New places to go and new things to embrace. And nowadays I'm only going up on that staircase.
The fuck was I wearing? Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck was I wearing?
Nacho challenge.
But oh, let's see all that. Oh my god.
Nacho challenge.
It's literally all we did. Just fucking put a load of crisps on a plate. Put chilies on it. And cheese. I suppose that's all nachos is really, isn't it?
Ew. if you like these videos, I want to do more.
Yeah, you never did. Oh, we didn't. Oh. I need to do this again. Brian, if you're watching, we need to do this. I'm actually crying. This looks so dank. I've got tears in my eye. My eyes are watering. I don't even want to watch myself eat this. Oh my god,
there's no focus at all.
Oh, that looks so dank. I'm an old manky cooker. I beat that up. I cooked so much shit in there. Getting the thumb now. I don't want to look. My eyes are all.
Oh my god, that is.
No, I don't. Wait. Oh my god. On my calm thing, my fucking microphone thing, wall, shield, wrapping thing. Stop the music. I was like, oh my god. I missed that loads. There's your keyboard. Fishbowl. I did eventually have a fish in it. Not for long. Like a week. And died. I was too small. Got a bigger bowl. Put the other one in there. And I might have had. There might have been because I had two fish in the same tiny little bowl. Oh my god, it's only a year ago. It was like longer. Strip! That's not my mum still. We need to watch that video. To end off this video, we need to watch this video. Nostalgia, 18th birthday. Fucking hell. Just mum taking selfies, holy shit. God, I need to do this again soon. Like, really soon. That just happens so quick. At this point, like, it was going like that. Oh, it was mad. Mum was shitting herself. I'm just doing a reacting to my video right now, currently. I remember I was annoyed because I couldn't really see much, because I was in the middle. I had someone next to me, I had my mum next to me, it was my birthday, and then there was someone in the front, like with the big window, and the fucking floor and ceiling window, like you could look down, your feet were on the sky. Why didn't I get that seat? That has been the video. I just want to say soon I will have another part two to this, but I'm going to be reacting to my year, and that's either going to go out tomorrow or what day is it, what's the date, 29, yeah, so that'll probably go out on the 31st. I want to start a good year. Well, that was rude. But yeah, maybe you all had a great Christmas, and yeah, I'm looking forward to the new year and all that jazz. So yeah, adios.